Boxing manager Steve Fetter is a one-of-a-kind manager. He works with Jamie Kavanagh, Dean Byrne, Lateef Kayode, and many other great fighters. I caught up with him to talk boxing and music.
Dreidel, 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 I made it out of clay. Dreidel, 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 a little I will play.
I do have two great Irish fighters that I represent. Dean Irish Lightning Byrne, who, by the way, I caught the singing video that he did for you.
Sweet
not
Molly,
not good for your viewership, Ellie. Not good for your viewership. But
in Dublin, fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone.
Something about merry-go-round.
Something.
Sweet Molly Malone.
Yeah, I didn't get through most of it. I kind of shut the sound down until you came back on.
In Dublin, fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone.
What do you think about Dean the Irish Lightning, your good friend?
Yeah, he's a nice guy. I seen your last video, he was singing on it, you know?
What do you think about his singing?
He should keep to the boxing.
And Jamie the Nuisance Kavanagh, of course. Fighting May 15th. Dean is fighting May 14th. How am I going to get from Santa Ynez, California to New York City within, you know, enough hours to make both their fights is beyond me. But the night of May 14th, we have Lateef Kayode is fighting the same card with Dean Byrne. And then the next night in Madison Square Garden on the undercard of Mir Khan, Jamie will make his pro debut.
You know I got Lateef to sing for me too.
I also saw that as well. Again, great fighters question their ability on the singing.
They're trying to be like Manny. They're trying to be like De La Hoya.
Yeah,
they're trying to be like...
The thing is, you know, when you're the world champion, you can get away with singing like that, okay? Until they have a belt, I feel that they should, you know, keep the singing to the shower, you know?
That's good. Have you ever heard the song Hava Nagila?
I have heard Hava Nagila.
How does it go?
Hava Nagila, Hava Nagila, Nagila, Hava Nagila, Hava.
Are you going to teach your fighters some real songs like that, like Hava Nagila, like?
You know, I have
dreidel,
to tell you.
Dreidel, dreidel,
I think the dreidel song might be a better shot for Lateef. Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I made it out of clay. Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel.
He's a singer and a player.
That's for real.
The Benavides camp.
Man, does it hurt when he hits like that?
No, you know what, I've been doing it for 15 years. You gotta know how to do it, because otherwise you could injure your hands. It's just about catching the, you know, the punch at the right moment. If not, you can get injured.
He doesn't look vicious.
He is vicious.
I could also tell you that the one thing you don't know, and you haven't really exposed yet at Wildcard, is that the best singer at Wildcard is actually Freddie Roach.
Really?
Oh, absolutely. And I will give you the inside scoop on what to ask Freddie right now. This is something that a lot of people don't know. Just ask him to sing either Taxi or anything from the Gambler album. He's a big Kenny Rogers fan. Just
really?
Ask him to sing Taxi or Gambler, okay? And you'll find out that although Manny can fight, Freddie Roach can sing.
It's a good song.
I think we can bring Kavanagh out for his debut in this with this song. This is the 1966 version of Hava Nagila. Nagila Hava, Nagila Hava, Nagila famous part. Famous
part.
Nagila Hava.
Jamie Kavanagh.
Hava, da 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 da. Hava,
da 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 da.
This is not the Irish version, though. This is the Israeli version. But I will say that Lateef Kayode, Dean Byrne, Jamie Kavanagh will not be releasing an album this year. I could tell you that.
That's
right,
guaranteed.
Now. As their manager, I refuse to release their album. I'm going to be waiting until they get the world title, each one of them, and then we'll release the albums.
In downtown Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.